Yeah, we're gonna go. We're gonna venture out into the desert-like heat of the summer here in Nashville, and see if I can't not sweat through the entire music video. So it's always fun because we never know like where necessarily we're gonna shoot. Sometimes we'll make a plan for where we're gonna shoot the video. Sometimes we won't. You know, so we just kind of go out a lot of time to try to find a spot that is cool and potentially shady. Not shady in the weird ghetto type of way, but shady in the actual, shaded from sunlight kind of way. We're waiting on my buddy Aaron. He's going to help us shoot today. And yeah, so who knows what fun. Well, last time we were shooting underneath this bridge. It's a closed in little bridge, and this guy came through and freaking blared on his horn right underneath that bridge, and I wanted to strangle him because it was so freaking loud. I should actually post that little snippet of where I literally am right in the middle of singing. And, you know, scream like a little girl, basically. All the joys of shooting music videos every week without permits. Maggie, you ready to shoot a new video today?
She seems thrilled.
She's very energetic about it.
Mm-hmm.
She got lots of rest last night, so she could be ready. What's up, guys? Okay, so here with my buddy Aaron, who's behind the camera, and we are actually right downtown, outside of like where the Titans Stadium is here in Nashville, and we saw this super super cool. It's a junkyard. I don't know if you can see it out the window, but we're gonna attempt to go in here in the junkyard and try not to die. But there's some super cool shots that I'm hoping we can get for our wrecking ball video shoot. So hopefully a wrecking ball doesn't actually come through and just like destroy my life. But if it does, you know, what can you do? But anyway, so here we go. I hope we don't get arrested for this.
Hey, don't be honest with you, man. I think you need to get a shot over here with this grass.
Huh?
I think you need to get a shot over here in this grass.
Hey, Claude, we chain our hearts in pain, John. Never asking why. I can't live a lie. Running for my life. I will always want.
Amazing.
So, we, as you can see, if you look that way, that's the skyline of Nashville over there, and this is our, I guess it's our junkyard. It's right downtown. We like to put our junk right in the middle of our downtown here in Nashville, so that the whole world can see it. Like as you drive into Nashville, the first thing you see is just a huge junkyard. So that's kind of how we roll here in Nashville. But anyway, so we were in there and I was throwing stuff around. I tried not to get tetanus all over my hands. Like if you can see them, they're disgusting. Because I was like picking up like old commodes. No, I didn't pick up an old commode. I don't think. I may have. But anyway, so we were inside of there filming, and it was awesome. We had a great time. We, as I mentioned before, we just finished up our video shoot, and I'm getting a little electrolytes back into my system here, and because I'm about fainted there for a second because we were so hot in that nasty junkyard. But now we're gonna go in and have some Mexican food, which is something I do about 5 times a week.
Wait, no.
Tequila.
No.
Taquitos.
What do I usually get?
No, fajitas.
Here. Supposing it's pretty hot.
Huh?
Just eat the whole, like, just...
Oh, no, you'll be there.
Oh!
You'll be dead.
Yeah, it's too spicy because it's brighter than me. Whenever it's...
You see that, dude?
I got that on camera.
Yeah,
maybe.
What did you do?
I just took a bite of that pepper.
Are those tears?
He bit into the seeds of it in there. And as soon as he did that, like, the battery was dead on the camera, unfortunately. So we're going to see if he'll do it again on camera. But he bit into like the seed, and like, I couldn't even.
How's it working?
I mean, I could try it again.
He literally started
It's really hot.
He's like, no, I'm hot right now. I'm hot in here.
Okay.
I'm hot in here. So everyone's like, oh, you're crying. Oh, you'll be okay.
Okay, you know what?
Yo, bro.
I don't feel like... Don't bite too much.
Oh, get ready.
That's a lot, Aaron. So much. More like training than I
want. And he started crying. There was tears.
So,
It's not hit me
again.
Yeah, I mean, it started hitting me a little bit, I don't know.
I told you she had Franny.
Okay, it's starting to hit me a lot.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so she's the last
time
she talked.
Oh, my gosh. I feel like I'm breathing fire right now, dude. But... Oh my gosh.
Literally, you were like, you're like an X-Men. If your X-Men name would be. What was your X-Men name?
Again.
Spice Man.
You might really be like it's not like Spider-Man, but Spice Man.
I've never had it. Your only power is just that you can eat incredibly spicy stuff and it doesn't bother you. But so you can't hurt anyone. But like anytime something really bad's going down, you just pull out peppers and just eat a bunch of them. You're fine, but there's still like a city of peril. You're just in the corner.
There's a city of peril in my mouth.
There's a city of peril. There's still like kittens that need to be rescued from trees, but you're over in the corner just eating fistfuls of peppers, and it's not affecting you. And everyone else is. Until 5 minutes later, it's been infecting.
Yeah.
That could be your power. Then you freak out and kill people. Dude, with all the ravens. And you start moving boots. Yeah, let's get it. That 5 minutes later, you have to eat like this. 5 minutes later, you start breathing fire on people, killing, pillaging cities.
Are his eyes swelling up right now? Are his eyelids swelling?
I feel so good right now, but I am so hot. Like, if you could feel like this all the time, dude.